Yep. So you guys see, make mistakes and you learn from them and you just move on. You see how I got stuck in that one tree back there, didn't judge the weight of the tree right, and it pinched my bar. So I got it out. Yo. Yeah. We're good. And it's my buddy Mark. He's the one who's been helping me, training me and stuff. And do recommend getting trained up. A lot of good guys out there that'll help you out. Right now we're just clearing some land, and I'm just learning as I'm going. And just want to say thanks to August and Treason and Buckin for all the guys that show us all this stuff and, you know, tell us to keep safe. I got gloves, traps, helmet, safety, ears, chainsaw. You know, I am licensed, did pass my test, and I'm just out here. Got to start somewhere, so taking down, that's probably the biggest tree that I've taken down so far in my short career, if that's what you want to call it. And midway through my face cut, I run out of gas, so that's a tip. Check your gas before you start making a cut on a big tree. But yeah, that's it for right now. Get back to where I'm gonna get a better position.